Hey folks, my name is Nick Godso. I am the manager of programs and education here on the team at MusiCounts, and I'm here to talk to you today about our Band Aid program. If you're working on an application to the Band Aid program and you're feeling a bit stuck, a bit overwhelmed, not totally sure where to go from here, this video is for you. I have three tips to help you work through the Band Aid program application. Tip number one is don't really fuss about the details. Just tell us what you think we need to know. For example, you'll notice that in some of the long form responses to some of the questions, you know, it says max of 500 words. That does not mean you need to fill it with 500 words. That if you can say what you need to say in 100 words or less, say what you need to say and move on. Same goes with the instrument inventory and wish list questions. At the end of the application, you'll notice that we ask for an understanding of what instruments your school already has and what instruments your school wishes to receive should your application be successful. We're only looking for a very broad overview of both of these questions. So in terms of the inventory, if you're looking up serial numbers on different clarinets, if you're listing maracas and castanets in different categories, you've gone too far. It doesn't need to be a very precise inventory, it just needs to give us kind of the gist of what the state of your current inventory looks like. So don't get dragged into the details. I know that can take a lot of time, and that's not the point here. And with regards to the wish list, you don't need to include official quotes from retailers at this point. All you really need to do is do some cursory online research so that you kind of have a broad understanding of how much the gear you're looking to get will cost, and that will inform how much money you're asking for in the requested amount field earlier in the application. The second tip that I have for you is to just communicate your plan in as much detail as possible. The last thing that we want to do here at MusiCounts is give instruments to a school and then have them sit in a closet and not be used. So what you really need to do is give us a detailed outline of how these instruments that you're asking for are going to be used by the students at your school on a regular basis. This is particularly important if you're looking to build a new music program at your school with the support of the Band Aid program. You know, we want to make sure that if you're starting this new program, it's going to be successful. So do make sure you include details about how the instruments are going to be stored, who's going to teach the instruments, how the students are going to be engaging with the instruments. That will give us the confidence to know that this new music program that you're proposing is actually going to work should your grant application be successful. And finally, the last piece of advice I can offer is just really communicate to us how receiving this grant will make a difference at your school, because that's what we want to do. We want to give instruments and equipment to the schools that need them the most. So really showcase what the impact of receiving these instruments will be. How will it change the nature of your music program right now and in the future? And further, we're always looking to support music programs that directly align with the needs of the student community at your school. So really be sure to share information about how your music program is meeting the needs and the interests of the students at your school. If this video did not answer all of your questions, please feel free to reach out to us at applications@musiccounts.ca. We're here to help. We're here to support you through the application process. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video, for taking the time to apply to the MusiCounts Band Aid program, and for your ongoing commitment to making music possible for kids across the country. Thanks so much, and have a good day. Bye-bye.